I see them standing there, feel a connection. We look at each other, I could tell at that second we were gonna get along, we were gonna be friends. To the end, it's all going good, but them dark secrets they confess, the feelings they express, the depressed they tell me the life is a mess. I never would've guessed it, been through so much stress. Until we get close, close enough to gain the trust. This happens to me every time I meet someone new. Not once, not twice, every time I'm telling you. Depression, anxiety, it's sad but it's true. This world is heartless, it's mean, it's flat out cruel. They suffer with these problems every day until they die. They can't escape it, no matter how hard they try. It's not their fault, they've had a difficult life. Don't know how to deal with this, so they'll lose with a knife. Covered in scars, their ankles, their wrists. They seem happy, they seem fine, but deep down they're pissed. I'm fine as a lie, those are dangerous words. Deep inside they're crying, deep inside it hurts. The people with the scars, there's blood on their arms. You have no idea what it's like to be surrounded by some farmers. Knowing that any fucking second of the day, somebody that you love could just rip their life away. They're only hurting themselves, or so they think. But what they don't see is they're also hurting me and everyone around us. It's nothing but torturous, that's why I hate it so much. It spreads like a virus, it's kind of selfish. It really isn't fair, but I wish I didn't need him, didn't want him, didn't care. I wish that I wasn't constantly scared. Scared they go too far, scared they take it there. I can't stand those texts, they fill me full of dread. I did it again and did it again, it repeats in my head. All this stress, I'm emotionally dead. I'm such a mess, I think I'm beginning to shed. I can tell you from experience, when the world flips you the finger, and it feels like you're trying to walk while dragging around in anger. It builds up a lot of anger till you finally explode and come rolling down the hills like motherfucking dominoes. Covered in scars, their ankles, their wrists. They seem happy, they seem fine, but deep down they're pissed. I'm fine as a lie, those are dangerous words. Deep inside they're crying, deep inside it hurts. The people with the scars, there's blood on their arms. You have no idea what it's like to be surrounded by some farmers. Knowing that any fucking second of the day, somebody that you love could just rip their life away.